Thank you, Mr. Miller and the Sunshine Band. We ask that you please remain standing as seniors Travis Adams, Hayden Coleman, and Gavin Garrett, who are all enlisting with the United States Armed Forces, lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance. Following the pledge, please continue to remain standing for our national anthem, sung by senior Caitlin Hamrick.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Good evening. My name is Donna Simmons, and I'm principal here at Freeport High School. Like many of you here tonight, I'm wondering where the time has gone. The last 4 years have flown by at warp speed. Students, very few times in your life will a night be all about you. Tonight is that night. Sit here, relax. Take it all in and enjoy yourself. Let me begin by saying just how proud I am to be part of the Freeport community, and most importantly, to be part of Freeport High School. I know that most of these seniors are ready for the next step in life, but before you leave tonight, I would like to share with you and your families why you should be especially proud to be part of Freeport High School and the Walton County School District. The Walton County School District is currently ranked 5 in the state of Florida. With that said, I know that in my heart, yes, absolutely, it's worth clapping about. When the new rankings come out later this summer, I expect forcefully that we will have closed the gap and we will be very near number one. However, more specifically, in a U.S. News and World Report news release, Freeport High School ranks 123 among 1,485 Florida public schools. Out of 24,000 schools public schools in the United States, we rank 2,117. That puts Little Freeport High School in the top 8% nationwide. Finally, and more importantly, in my opinion, you go to a school where staff know your name. You are not just a body warming a seat. The nationwide ranking of our high school is proof that Freeport High School faculty and staff are some of the most elite in our nation. So regardless of whether you go away to a major university, you stay local and attend the college, or you decide to join the workforce, know that you have received a quality education. The success of our school and our district would not be possible without the direction and focus of our district leaders. So at this time, please let me introduce to you our superintendent of schools, Mr. A. Russell Hughes. Our school board, from District 1, Mrs. Tammy Smith. From District 2, Mrs. Kim Kirby. From District 3, Mr. Bill Eddins. District 4, Mrs. Jerry Mickey. And District 5, Mr. Jason Catalano. Also with us tonight is Mr. Russ Farley, Mayor of the City of Freeport. So now, let's get to the real reason why we're here. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you the Class of 2022 President, Ms. Olivia Rogers. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Olivia Rogers, and I'd like to present everyone the Freeport High School graduating class of 2022. On behalf of the class, I would like to welcome all parents, families, friends, and mentors, and thank each of you for the impact you've had on us, because without you, we would not reach this pivotal moment in our lives. I would also like to thank our superintendent, Mr. Hughes, the Wong County School Board, our administration, Ms. Simmons and Mr. Mickey, and our teachers and staff at Freeport High School. You've all created an amazing learning environment that filled our experience with high school that will carry on to our adulthood. Finally, I would like to thank each and every student behind me. All of the memories we've made together will truly be cherished forever. It has been my honor to be your class president. Before each of us take our turn walking across the stage and leave Freeport High School for the last time, I would like to share three words that showcase our class to the fullest. The first word is potential. The potential of each and every student in my class is truly amazing. Our potential may be jaded by our tendency to procrastinate and our ability to go off on tangents at times. However, that does not take away from our ability to execute things. We are capable of standing our ground without relenting. So basically, we are all really stubborn. However, our stubbornness will be beneficial in our future endeavors. And although it can be trying at times, it shows everyone our potential because we can, with the right intentions, change the life for the better. The second word is chaotic. Our class has had ups, downs, and even a few sideways moments. We've had days that were good, days that were bad, and everything in between that. We've all experienced days where we've woken up late and did not have time to do our hair, and I'd personally like to thank everyone for not judging me for that. We've had a few slight moments that were so real that it taught us the importance of it. We've grown through the chaos of high school, and I believe it has prepared us for the chaos of life. Finally, the last word is spirit. Each individual behind me has the true spirit of Freeport Bulldog. We have put hours upon hours into our school events, such as our beloved homecoming. We've supported our sports teams with excitement and a rage to fuel every player to the finish line, and we have built each other up in difficult times. So I challenge us, all of us, to continue to show the spirit as we enter the next chapter of our lives, because no matter what, where life takes us, we will always sweat orange and bleed blue, because this is the Freeport High School class of 2022. Thank you. At this time, I would like to introduce honor graduate Lauren O'Shea, who will deliver the commencement address. Congratulations, as well as thank you to the faculty and families present today on behalf of the senior class. Without the support and dedication from both of these parties, who knows if we would have made it. There is something to be said about the 12 years leading up to this pivotal moment in all of our lives. This was not a journey done individually, nor was it an easy one. For staff, our academic career meant hoping for the maturation of all students in our class. A little more focused when teaching, and continuing to act as some of the most influential figures, aiding in our growth no matter how we might have tested their patience. And believe me, we sure did. For family, our academic career meant nights of attempting to complete homework underneath the glow of kitchen lights, proofreading papers, and last-minute science projects that we miraculously didn't find out about until the day before. And arguably, the hardest yet most rewarding task of family is watching the ultimate evolution from a child to now a young adult. The school motto this year is a strong foundation breeds success. I am no contractor, but I know for certain that the very foundation of the graduating class of 2022 is found in the faculty and family that tirelessly worked to create our home for the last 4 years we so lovingly recognize as Freeport High School. Home. As a child of a former active duty father, and an active duty mother, home has always been something that I relentlessly chase. The question of where is home plagued me as it does any military child. To tame my continued upset, I was met with, home is where you make it. However, through reflection, I've discovered that the saying should be made to say, home is what makes you. I found that every move became a special anecdote to curate my individualized definition of home. Living in California taught me the importance of appreciation, making me have a withstanding appreciation for our world, those I have met, and the opportunities I am presented with. Living in Japan taught me the value of friendship, making me value true relationships and allowing vulnerabilities to forge unbreakable bonds. Living in Freeport has taught me a skill that is solely honed through time, understanding the worth in community. Making me, and I am positive, all of the graduates behind me value the overwhelming unity of what makes Freeport have the treasured attribute of togetherness. Through this indisputable unity present in every crevice of this town, we as graduates must make this a part of our ever-evolving definition of home. In doing this, no matter the length we travel, the faces we meet, and the life that we experience, we are never truly far from home. When establishing home within ourselves, there is a quiet safety that will forever reside within us. A safety that will allow us to make mistakes, fail, and try again, permitting us the opportunity to truly understand ourselves. That is what this next chapter of life is all about, discovering who we are independently without the guiding hand of Freeport High. This is why I urge you again. Define home and go forth knowing that you have the safety to mess up as long as you learn from it. Oftentimes we learn far more from our mistakes than we do from our successes. For example, I once gratefully left over a fence at a petting zoo in an attempt to pet the rabbits. Makes complete logical sense, right? Well, to my dismay, this then resulted in a bloody knee, a permanent scar, and chickens with the speed of Usain Bolt himself chasing after me in the attempt of retaining the tissue I was using to clot blood. All of which show on the day of my father's promotion ceremony. I can safely say that this, in fact, was not a success, and I will never do that again. Perspective, right? Now I see that I was 12 and did not have a graceful bone in my body, and probably still don't. The fence with rusty nails sticking out of it probably wasn't the safest of hurdles to jump over. All of these little mess-ups provide meaning and certainly a little humor to our lives. There lies a certain magic in knowing that this is the bittersweet ending where our coming of age has come and gone, yet the thrilling beginning of the rest of our lives has arrived. There is a heavy load of fear in the concept of truly beginning and knowing how to extract everything that life has to offer. A quote from one of my favorite books, Tuesdays with Maury, has assisted in navigating the search for meaning in the coming years by saving. The way you get meaning in your life is to devote yourself to loving others. Devote yourself to your community around you, and devote yourself to creating something that gives you purpose and meaning. Class, I hope that you allow this quote to be etched upon your soul as it has mine. Find meaning and purpose in what your definition of home has taught you to value, whatever that may be. Community, service, unity, relationships, the list goes on. With this, our distinctive definitions of home will flourish. I urge you to take what Freeport has taught you, the importance of family, true unification, and welcoming all, whether you have been here all of your life or a singular year, and apply it to all future endeavors. Freeport High School is the perfect storm of community, committed staff, and devotion to growth that so elegantly produced the class of 2022, which is destined to accomplish beautiful things. No matter your plans, keep home close and live knowing there are stumbles ahead of us all. But through dedication towards bettering ourselves and our community, true meaning is found. I love this school with every bone in my body, and I am beyond elated to celebrate the monumental achievements of this class, and I am beyond proud to call myself a Freeport Bulldog. Thank you. Mr. Superintendent, I present to you the Freeport High School class of 2022 who have in all respects met the requirements to receive their high school diplomas, and I ask that you please join me for the presentation ceremony.
Selena Lee. Alexandria Malin Grau. Sydney Ann Free. Laurel Miller. Yeah. Lauren Easley O'Day. Gabrielle Adora Levins. Taylor Marie Panko. Elena Jessica Durko. Aiden Cole Peterson. Carolina Grace Layton. Zoe Alexis Isaac. Paige Rebecca Rich-Hahn. Darren Adney Small. Dakota Odell Adams. Jackson Edward Beck. Jacob Ryan Bechtel. Dawn Marie Blocker. Antonio Frank Calabrese. Abigail Elizabeth Campbell. Brock Xavier Campbell. Donovan Jahal Campbell. Cassidy Nicole Carson. Hayden Micah Coleman. Mariana Caleb Rashad Donahue. Michael Eric Elshot. Denise Annette Ferris. Jackson Arthur Fleming. Lindy Yoleni Oriana Flores. Miguel Garcia. Elizabeth Garcia Torres. Gavin Xanadu Garrett. Jace Curtis Gollin. Zachary Lee Boots. Carmelina Marie Gore. Caitlin Danielle Hamrick. Levi Dwayne Hansley. Caleb Amos Harris. Caden Jeremiah Henderson. Reverend Warren Harrington. Elena Rose Hoppitz. Colin Michael Horton. Harley Chase Hunter. Nicole Inns. Haley Ann Jones. Sydney Grace Justice. Emily Madison Jean Kinney. Peyton Reed Kruger. Nevaeh Eve Lancaster. William Connor Leary. Hunter James Lenore. Haley Jane Lockley. Khalil Deshaun Lucas. Alyssa Marie Luna. Tristan Edward McBay. Jacob Cole McCormick. Kinley Paige McLeod. Caitlin Elizabeth Middlebrooks. Thank you. Adrian Kurt Miller. Giovanni Odell Music. Peyton Mackenzie Nelson. Julian Edward Lalde. Alyssa Marie Ann Sapp. Dredic Xavier Torshawn Shuro. Here, Sutherland. Matthew Sprinkle.
Graduates, at this time, please stand. You may reposition your tassels.
Thank you. Yeah.